So I'm a registered nurse, and I watched that video of Justin and Sophie Trudeau supposedly getting their COVID vaccine, and I could spot this from a mile away, but they made a big error. Actually, they made two errors when they were receiving that shot. So I'm going to review this with you because I don't think that they actually did get a vaccine. I bet you that that needle had a retractable needle on it or something, and here's why. Okay.
Okay, so notice how she's giving him the injection and she
You've got
hasn't
to
done
do
any
this, eh?
landmarking. And watch what she does here. She gives it with one arm, one hand. She's not even touching his arm and landmarking where his deltoid is. Second of all, there was another mistake she made. She makes the same mistake on Sophie. Look at this. No landmarking. She's just one handing it in. Nobody does that. You don't give IM injections that way. Okay, this YouTube clip shows you how you're actually supposed to deliver an IM injection into the deltoid, and you'll see that they landmark by cupping their hand over the top of the deltoid. Here are some news clips of people receiving a vaccine via IM injection, and notice how every single one of them, they are landmarking. Sometimes they're not landmarking correctly, but they are landmarking. Nobody is sitting back and sticking that vaccine in like it's a dart. It just doesn't work that way. Look at this. Every one of them. See, that's the proper way to give it right there. And also, did you notice that they aspirated before they injected? Okay, so here's a close up. So look at this again. Tell me, does that look like how any of them were administered in the other shots that I just showed you? Look, right in like a dart. Zero landmarking, nothing. She didn't aspirate either. Here we go again. Zero landmarking, jabbing it in one-handed, and no aspirating of the needle. She even goes to pull up her shirt sleeve before she gets her band-aid. So, to summarize, my impression as a registered nurse who is trained in giving IM injections, they made three key errors when they were acting out this scenario. Number one, the injector forgot to landmark the deltoid to ensure that she was giving the injection in the proper spot. Number two, the injector forgot to aspirate to ensure that she wasn't injecting the vaccine into a blood vessel, which can cause serious medical issues. And number three, the injector sat back on her chair and threw that needle in like it was a dart, one-handed. Didn't even touch them with the other hand. Didn't touch the needle with the other hand. It was highly unusual. It was very clearly to me acting. And then Justin and Sophie also forgot to play up their role in the drama. When he forgot to squeeze her hand during the fake jab, and when she pulled her shirt sleeve up before she got her band-aid. So I don't know, you guys, lots of red flags there. I'm just pointing it out. Bad acting, Justin. I thought you were a drama teacher. I'm disappointed. I guess you can't even do that right. Have a great weekend, everybody. Share this message.